the Vatican's official English Bible, the Douay Rheims Bible, Isaiah 14:12, calls Lucifer the prince of devils. Now watch. Rome openly invokes Satan Lucifer, the prince of devils, again on her Easter Vigil, 2018, to blaspheme Jesus Christ as the son of Satan Lucifer.
Flamma seius, Lucifer matutinus, inveniat. Ile in quam Lucifer, qui nescito casum, Christus filius tus. Ile in quam Lucifer, qui nescito casum, Christus filius tus. Christus filius tus, qui regressus ab inferis, humano generis serenus illuxit, et tecum vivit et regnat in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
For he has judged the great prostitute who corrupted the earth with her immorality, and has avenged on her the blood of his servants.